beautiful, so graceful, so sweet. Are you all right, baby? Something very important I want to tell you. Don't drink anymore. I want you to hear what I have to say.
Give it back.
What's the matter, Ling Ling?
I want it back.
Ling Ling.
I want it back.
Sounds like the lovebirds are having a little spat.
Oh, I hope not. They were getting along so well.
Does a little nip mean more to you than I do? Ling Ling, I thought you cared for me.
They need this. Don't stray too far.
Louise, I think we better go.
Larry, wait.
Well, it is getting late.
Wally's coming in.
Oh, my, Wally.
What happened? Ling Ling, you were right, Darren. There must be something wrong with her. I think she's a, you know, or something.
Wally, I'm sorry.
I don't know what came over her. All I did was just take her drink away from her, and all of a sudden she arched her back and hissed at me and scratched me. It's terrible.
Good heavens.
That's too bad, my boy, but don't worry. She probably had a bit too much. Happens in the best of families.
She'll probably call and apologize tomorrow. Oh, I wouldn't be too sure about that.
Well, it's better that you found out now than later.
Yeah, I guess so.
Of course. After all, you're going to be a famous photographer. Think of all the pretty girls you'll be meeting.
Yeah. It was just disappointing, though. We had a date tomorrow to go bird watching.